Even as they are protected by the light of Sabrina, who would sell their souls to an insignificant demon in order to gain evil powers.
Thank you.